Hi, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor, and in today's video, we'll talk about why your camper shower isn't draining. This video will take you through ways to do so and more, so watch until the end. This issue could be caused by a couple of things, which include clogs caused by dirt buildup, scum, and hair. Your camper's gray tank may be full. The gray tank collects waste from all your camper's drains. Here are some of the ways that you can fix this. If it's a clog problem, use a plunger. Do this. Ensure there's water in the drain hole. Put a plunger over the drain hole and ensure it's covered fully. Suction out by pulling and pushing the plunger to eliminate the obstruction. Using a drain snake. Stick a drain snake in the drain hole. Twist it to dislodge any debris that may be stuck. Pull out the drain snake and turn the shower on to check whether the problem is fixed. Drain your camper's gray tank. Find the gray tank and check whether it's full. If it's full, find an appropriate location to empty the waste. Empty and clean the gray tank. Inspect whether the issue has been solved. So, that's why your camper shower isn't draining and how to fix it. It's that simple. Thanks for watching. Till next time.